Thank you. Arizona. So now, you know, Jeff Blake has taken himself out of the running. The president won Arizona by 3.8% in the presidential race. Mitt Romney took it by 9% back when he went. So, you know, one of the questions is somebody going to sort of come in to the middle of you and present a threat to your hopes for election? You know, I really don't think so. We have got an amazing professional team. We've got
thank you. traditional tax reform isn't reform at best. It might be a staggered tax cut, if we're to believe a lot of the reports on the corporate tax cut phased in over many years. So what do you think of where this is all ultimately going?